in the way that going to your favorite bar where you know the barman feels different from stopping at a truck stop.
Sure.
There is transient transactional capitalism and there's relational capitalism. Mm. And I don't think economists and finance people really distinguish between the two, but what they generate as a feeling is very, very different.